Comenzando, buenas noches. Ya nada más estoy haciendo los arreglos finales. Y comenzamos. Hello, buenas noches. Bienvenidos a esta semana completa de Days Gone. Streamer o del stream de Days Gone. Y pues vamos a intentar ir completando una misión diaria. Entonces vamos aquí justo a empezar esta misión ganando nuestro sustento, donde tenemos que llevar a Iron Mike a una cueva. Así que vamos allá. ¿Cierto? No,
You need
no,
something?
no es
Hey,
cierto.
how's life?
No es cierto.
Yeah, your bike's drained, Deke. Need fuel? I'll fill her up.
Yes, please. Está reparada y esperen, es que no.
Okay.
Como que de repente se oye muy fuerte. Y voy a...
Later, Deke.
Bam, 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 bam.
¿Qué onda con esa chava que
Outside.
grita? Vamos a
Howdy.
vender
How's it going?
las
Maybe
orejitas
more.
que tenemos.
Got some ears here, okay.
That's all I got for
Yes.
now.
Y por último...
Heya. How's it going?
Hey,
Oli.
how's it going?
Definitivamente voy a cambiar... Wait, wait, wait. La especial, porque no me gusta para nada la ballesta. Voy a usar esto. Thank you very much. Y en la principal tenemos condición promedio. Esta está perfecta. Y vamos a
Good one.
llenar. ¿Te calmas?
Yep.
Munición de todo, de todo.
All right.
Ahora sí, tenemos
See you around.
que ir con el Mike, Iron Mike.
It's funny. I used to love it out here. My husband and I would bring the kids every summer.
Está interesante cómo todos tienen como su diálogo individual, pero realmente no me importa lo que cada quien está diciendo. Tenemos cosas que hacer. Muchas cosas que hacer. Oh, por Dios. Oh, por Dios. Sigo en mi silla incómoda, amigos. Entonces,
Deke,
disculpen si me muevo mucho.
I've been thinking about what you were saying about doing something to make a difference around here, pay back the camp.
I'm listening.
Do you got a few minutes? I want to show you something.
Yeah, guess I can spare you a minute or two.
Okay.
So where are we heading? You ever been up to the caves north of the lake?
I know. Come on, see if you can keep up.
Okay, let's go.
Obvio que te puedo seguir el ritmo, soy Deacon.
I got marsh duty anyway this morning. Gotta see if any freaks are stuck in the muck out that way.
When's the last time you went up there?
Been a few years, I guess. When I was a boy, we used to live in that damn cave. Well, man sort of fancied himself a geologist.
Por ahí oigo
Sounds
yo.
like we got a couple. Freaks stuck in the mud, I mean.
Yeah, sounds like. Here, let me take care of them.
All right.
So, what were you saying?
All right. Let's work. I think Schizo's just found a new man for the job.
You know what Schizo can go do.
Anyway, as I was saying, we spent hours talking about how all these caves were formed when lava flows would harden on the outside, but the molten cores would still flow like buried rivers. You got the big caves that drew in the tourists, like Metolius up there. And there's way more than that, riddled all over these parts.
Eso suena a horda.
Okay, okay, we're coming up on the highway. We gotta be quiet.
Eso suena a horda.
Alright, get down.
Jesus Christ! This is why you brought me out here? Smell a bunch of goddamn freaks?
Yeah.
¿Qué parte de...
Come on, follow him.
Wait, wait, wait. Follow him. Where the hell are we going?
You'll see. Come on. Now don't get too close. Stay down.
O sea, ni yo sé dónde vamos. So...
Just what the hell are we doing, Deke? This doesn't seem all that smart, even for a goddamn drifter.
Hold up, hold up. You remember telling me about how the tourists used to flood up from California in the summer, choke off Highway 97 and the I-5 freeway?
Ya puedo... No.
Yeah, in July, folks smelled almost as bad as these here freaks.
Well, you weren't wrong about one thing. These freaks, the big groups, the ones that some call hordes,
ooh.
I think they're the reason we can't get their numbers down.
What do you mean?
Think about it, man. I've been out here in the shit collecting bounties for more than a year. Boozer 2, Ricky, and Schizo, a few others. How many freaks you think I killed?
A few.
Body.
A few. Yeah, but their numbers never go down.
You got a point?
It's these hordes. Every night, there's a steady stream of them up and down the Sandium Highway. Thousands of freaks pouring into the Lost Lake Valley north of the Cascades.
Think they're coming up from California. Highway's closed off. No one's been south of the Santiam Pass in years.
It's not closed off to the hordes. Freaks are the reason it's closed off. Anyway, the point I'm trying to make is that the hordes come in every night. Not a goddamn thing we can do to stop them.
Okay.
You got that much right. Lost more than a few men trying to back in the day.
Yeah, I know. I was there. And every horde that comes through leaves a few stragglers or gets busted up and scatters and just like that, freaks everywhere as far as the eye can see.
So, what are you trying to say?
You don't need to see them to know that they're around.
We figure out a way to stop the hordes coming through. Maybe we can make some headway, reduce their numbers.
Make it safer. Free up more farmland, irrigation.
Yeah.
Okay, so how do we do that? You know goddamn well you can't take on a whatever you call it, a horde.
This is how. I'll be God. Damn. Yeah. They stand there all day, hibernating or whatever the hell freaks do.
So what are you thinking that we...
Yep. We blow it the hell up. Stick it down in my there, there, and there. We bring down a mountain of rock. We seal this shit up.
Yeah, so we trap a few hundred inside. What good is that gonna do?
No, you don't get it. We seal this cave. Maybe they don't got no place to sleep. Or maybe this trail of piss and shit dries out, goes stale, and others stop coming.
Yeah. All right. All right. You got my attention. Okay, come on, let's head back.
All right, my knees are warmed up a bit. Let's see if you can keep up.
Qué listo nos salió Deacon, ¿eh?
Tell me, when does being out in the shit make you an expert on freaks? You spend your spare time just following them around, seeing what makes them tick?
Not exactly.
Oh, yeah.
And how do you know about all this? About what a horde's gonna do, where they sleep?
A few days ago, I was riding north of Belknap Crater when a chopper flew by.
A chopper? What the hell?
Just listen to me. It was a black chopper. One of those Nero choppers that used to fly all over the goddamn place when the shit was going down.
And you saw one. Still flying.
It's what I'm just telling.
One of their radios. I've been trying to track him down, see if they have a base around here. Supplies. Shit, I mean, see if the feds are still alive, you know what I'm saying? They're out here doing field work of some kind on the freaks. They're studying them.
They got resources to do that while we're out here starving, fighting to stay alive.
I followed them up to the Grotto Caves. You know the ones?
Yeah.
They had motion sensors set up, measuring how many freaks used the cave during the day, and, Mike, it was thousands.
That right.
They said freaks all up and down the Cascade Range, south of Crater Lake, and north up to Smith Rock all used these lava tube caves to hibernate. So, we blew up those caves, maybe we have a few less to deal with.
So? Como que no me hace tanto sentido.
This idea of yours, it's got some merit, but... job like that, it's gonna take a fair amount of TNT.
He said you wanted help making Lost Lake safer. This is how we do it.
Déjame adivinar, tengo que ir a un lugar super peligroso a conseguir dinamita.
All right. Look, there's some things I gotta do, okay? But you meet me at the bridge in a couple of minutes.
Okay.
I know where we can find some.
En un lugar súper peligroso. Let me guess.
St. John.
No me molesten.
Supposed to be up at the farm an hour ago. My guy said he's got a shovel waiting for you.
Yeah, Schizo, about that, I'm busy. See, Iron Mike and I, we're just heading out on a run.
You and Iron Mike. You'll get your ass up that way today. Or you and your gimp boyfriend are gonna find yourselves out in the shit. You hear me? Without a goddamn paddle.
Yeah, I'll get right on that. St. John out.
Terrible character.
A few weeks back, we were riding west along the old Belknap Road.
Lo que estaba diciendo era que este, a pesar de que es mi campamento donde creo que hacen mejor las cosas, también se me hace como un campamento que... ¿Por qué no puedo? Ok.
Can I help you?
You got something to say about it.
Que está súper mal protegido, ¿no? O sea, literal no tienen como paredes y así, entonces... I don't know, man.
Where are we headed? This time you're gonna have to trust me.
A un lugar peligroso. Tú no te preocupes por eso.
Okay, where are we going?
You know what they used to mine all around these parts?
Yeah, mercury or something.
That's right, cinnabar. They extracted mercury from cinnabar. Folks back east think it was gold mines out here and silver. Not so. Back in the early 1900s, cinnabar was worth more than gold. To operate the mine, you need TNT for expansion, blowing out new tunnels, clearing cave-ins, that sort of shit. And to own TNT, you had to register with the county, keep copies of the keys to all your lockboxes with the commissioner.
Wait, the county courthouse? Where the hell is that?
Thought you knew. It's in the old federal building.
The old federal building? The one in Sherman's camp? Jesus, Mike. What the hell? You told me... You told me that you were never setting foot in that place again.
Did I? I don't recall.
You were drunk right after Joe was killed.
Did I tell you why?
No.
Pero si me quieres contar, digo, no hay ningún problema.
Here! Turn right here! This is it!
Mike, the place is gonna be crawling out. I don't think this is a good idea.
Weather holds, we'll be safe enough. All right. That there? It's the old federal building. That's where we're headed.
Let's not go looking for trouble. Stay out of the buildings. Come on. We gotta head over this way.
Okay.
Where are we headed?
Just follow me. Key will be on the
commission. Aguanta.
And you know where he is? Where his body is?
I think I do. You heard what happened here.
Yeah, everybody got wiped out, man, woman, and child. Only a few got out, and you were one of them, right?
Only two got out. Me and Nora. But it wasn't the freaks that took us out.
What do you mean?
Here.
Según yo ya estuve aquí, ¿no? It's fuzzy. Estaría increíble que caminaras más rápido, amigo. Deacon. Wow.
In. The ammo was gone. Two sides called a truce. A meeting. Right here. Oh, we knew what was coming. We knew what was coming and we were prepared. Fight didn't last long. But it was bad. They had ammunition left after all, and hell, they... Oh, hell, you can see what they did. Like I said, two people walked out of this town after all was said and done. Some days, I wish to hell one of them wasn't me. Commissioner's over there in the bean counter suit. Go get the key so we can get the hell out of here.
Okay.
You didn't give a damn about sealing the caves. You brought me here you brought me here because you wanted me to see this.
Not true. All right, you got the key. We're gonna go get the maps to those mines, just like I said, and we're gonna get more than enough TNT to seal every cave in the valley.
Bullshit.
You are right about one thing. I'm not sorry you've seen it.
Not following you, Mike.
I am talking about the war that's coming. With the Rippers, the one that Schizo's so hot for. You think he cares how many die on either side? Never mind. Come on, let's get this done.
No me hables así, ¿va? Y que como vengo con Iron Mike, ningún freaker me ataca. al parecer.
Here's the door.
Okay.
Place is locked up tight.
Guess not.
Come on. Gotta find a way upstairs.
Smells like something died in here.
Newts. Yeah, I smell them. Bad business. Never much like kids. They always tended to get on my nerves. It was always the sore spot between me and my Elizabeth. God rest her soul.
You didn't like kids. Wow, here I thought you liked everyone.
Almost no one, point of fact. But I tolerate most. Even smart-ass drifters. Come on.
Pues, ¿dónde estás tú? Okay. No te preocupes, voy yo. No pasa nada. Todas están cerradas. Excepto esta. Supongo que va a haber gente desagradable. Okay.
All right. Okay. This is it. Now we got maps to every mine in the county showing where they stored their dynamite. Okay, come on. Hear that?
Oh yeah. My god.
Are you expecting anyone?
Nope.
Do you have my back here?
Hey, I don't like starting trouble, but I'll finish it if I have to.
¿Quiénes serán?
Stay behind me.
Hey, I could take care of myself.
I'm not saying you can't, but remember the last time that we were out in the shit.
Yeah, like I said, I'm staying behind you.
I thought I saw someone out there.
¿Creen que le pueda dar?
Okay. Woohoo! Finally. Piece of shit.
¿Dónde está este muchacho? Creí que lo haríamos a discreción, gracias. ¿Por qué no puedo verlo? ¿Dónde estás? ¿Dónde está? ¿Dónde está? Aquí no hay nadie, Iron Mike. ¿A quién le estás disparando? No, gracias. ¿A quién estamos disparando? Oigan, siento que me van a matar porque no veo a nadie. No veo a nadie. No te lagues, juego. ¿Ustedes pueden ver a alguien? Because I'm not. Simplemente me estoy alejando de la lucha. Ya vi a alguien allá. Quiero reparar mi arma. Sí, ya sé. ¡No! Damn it. Oigan, es que se metió un mosco y me está distrayendo de mi batalla.
Stay behind me.
Okay.
I'm not saying you can't, but remember the last time that we were out in the shit.
Yeah, like I said, I'm staying behind you.
Okay, y ahora sí. Batillo. Tú uno de los malos. No pasa nada, no pasa nada. Iron Mike, no le das a nadie, ¿eh? No me avisa. Óyeme.
That's all of them. Let's go.
Really? Se los juro que hay un mosco atacándome a Whiskey. As we speak. Okay. Muy bien. Estoy lista. ¿Qué hay que hacer?
I got this.
Freaks.
Bring the whole goddamn town down on us.
Tensión, ¿no? Tú adelántate, yo aquí recojo cositas. Yo aquí recojo muchas cosas. No te preocupes, yo le disparo. Muérete, perro. Como que no había nada. Corre. Fuck. No, really? Ignoren ese sonido.
More bounties.
Yeah. Bueno, por lo menos no nos tocó desde el principio, porque ya me han hecho esta maldad.
Come on,
indeed.
Okay.
hecho piso. Esto es una batalla de guerra. ¿Una qué? Un campo de guerra. La última vez que me morí fue por culpa de eso, así que no. No pienso volver a hacerlo. ¡Yes! Un headshot perfecto. ¿Dónde está Mike? ¿Alguien me puede decir? ¡Woo! ¿Parece eso, perro?
Jesus, what a mess. Addie finds out you're out here risking your ass like this, she's gonna be pissed.
Now, how would she find out about something like that?
Not from me.
Es secreto. Dejamos muchas cositas, amigos, pero hay que priorizar la supervivencia. Después de dos muertes, creo que...
What about the Rippers? Why you wanted me to see that shit?
No, Dick. I always saw a bit of myself in you. Back in the day.
How's that?
Don't give a shit. Oh, you care about your friend. Don't want to see him die, but me? Any other goddamn person on the planet? I don't think so.
Caring will just get you killed.
Yeah, that's right. Thing is, not caring will get you killed just as easy. The good folks of Sherman Camp did to stop caring about anyone but themselves and their own.
Okay.
Easy to kill a man when he's just some piece of meat standing between you and what you need. Schizo wants to kill Rippers because he don't think they're human anymore. They don't count. They're standing in the way of what he wants. Well, I don't buy into that shit.
Perdón, no te puse tanta atención porque choqué, básicamente. De por sí manejo mal y me ponen un ambiente ahí todo foggy. Hola. Ahorita veo tu nombre. Hola, XX Boricuax. Guión bajo PR, ok. Hola y disculpen si no los saludo al momento, pero pues, como ven, estoy en medio de la batalla.
No, Schizo, he wonders why I'm a pacifist. That's what he likes to call me. He thinks I'm going to get everybody killed.
Well, are you, Mike? Are you going to get everyone killed?
Probably.
Freaks aren't going to be around forever. Now, when they're gone, we're going to need some folks around here to help pick up the pieces. Hey, look, hey. I don't like Carlos and his Rippers any more than I like Tucker or Copeland and his goddamn truthers. All right, but here, look. Here's the thing, Deke. I'm not going out of my way to kill any of them. I've had my share of killing.
Okay, entonces entendemos que...
If Carlos comes for you...
My truce will hold. You can bet on that.
Boricuax, soy de México, de la Ciudad de México. Boricuax. ¿Sí? ¿Sí lo estoy diciendo correctamente? Ya puedo hacer distractores. Muy bien. Muy, muy bien.
Well, Mike, I ain't gonna bet on that. Your truce ain't gonna hold. Now, for once, I agree with Schizo. The Rippers, they ain't human. Not anymore.
Un momento. Ok. Vamos por enésima vez a la tumba de Sara. El lugar que ocupamos para liberar todos nuestras preocupaciones. Pero, digo, si hay una mínima posibilidad de que Sara esté viva, pues ya no sé por qué iría a hablar a su tumba, ¿están de acuerdo? Uy, este ya es el lago. Ruta equivocada. No pasa nada. De verdad. Ojalá ustedes creyeran que yo hago esto a propósito. Pero bueno, vaya, vaya. Ok. Nope, es hacia acá. Es el cumpleaños. En el cumpleaños de Herodes. Ok. ¿Esto qué es? Visitar a Bruiser. Ok. Aquí hay más nidos. Ah, que claro, que fue cuando me quedé sin bombas. Pues vamos. Según yo ya tenemos seleccionada esta misión. Ok, muy bien. Pues vamos a atravesar los campos. No me escucho.
Deacon St. John, this is Lost Lake. Come in.
Okay.
Yeah, Mike, this is Deke.
A ver. Sí me escucho un poco mejor. Si no, puedo arreglar algo de mi micrófono, por favor. Avísame.
About that, Mike. I tried to bring him in. I really did, but he, put up a hell of a fight, so he didn't leave me much choice, Mike. He didn't.
Remember what I said about how we do things around here?
Yeah, Mike, I remember.
Lost Lake out.
Thanks, Ricky.
Hola. Buenas tardes.
Someone's trapped.
What's going on?
That guy we were looking for, Eric Lynch, murdered Camel and Reed at the farm.
Lynch, man. Bitch.
You know where he is?
Yes, he's on the north shore at the old boat launch. Schizo wanted to go after him, but Iron Mike said to get you.
I'll get to him.
Thanks, Deke. Hurry.
Pues no, no me voy a apurar.
Gotta move out!
coming. Corporal?
Alicia. I got this. Hang on. You want to die out here? Look.
Ah, okay.
Camp? What camp? Show me. Where?
Muy bien. Soy de la Ciudad de México. De México.
Head to Lost Lake. Ask for Ricky Patel. She'll take you in.
I was a goner. Thank you. Thank you, man. I thought it was over.
Sí, sí, ya, adiós. Tenemos una misión importante.
Tell him it was Deacon. Deacon St. John. Stay off the main roads. Don't stop.
Okay.
And more coming. Corporal?
Corporal.
Alicia, what the hell? Okay.
Sí, también ya estuve aquí.
Hey, Deacon, can you stop by?
¿No ves que estoy ocupada?
Yeah, okay. St. John out.
Bueno, ocupado, ¿no ven que estoy haciendo cosas importantes? Que todavía no sé cuáles, pero seguro son importantes. Todo el mundo hablándome en el momento más tenso. Ahorita voy, esta semana voy a hacer streamer diario, de lunes a viernes, a partir de las 11 de la noche.
Why am I here?
I show, Hilo incoming to that location now. Be ready. O'Brien out.
That's why I'm here.
Copy that. Pero generalmente los estaba haciendo martes y jueves. Porque ¿quién diría ese tipo de cosas cuando está tratando de ocultarse? Tiene cero sentido lo que haces. Ok. Ahí hay uno, dos. Perfecto, perfecto. Gracias. Uy. Gracias, Boricua. Te digo, esta semana vamos a estar todos los días a partir de las 11, bueno, de aquí de la Ciudad de México. No sé si donde tú estés en un diferente horario, pero lo voy a hacer esta semana para intentar avanzar un poco más rápido con la historia. Y la verdad es que a veces muero muy rápido y muy seguido, entonces eso también tiene sus... Según yo vi tres. Así que allá vamos. Ni siquiera vi qué tengo que hacer. nada más pasar el rato.
Seems like a lot of freaks around the grotto.
Yeah, I don't think I've ever seen so many.
¿Creen que me vean? Puerto Rico, saludos hasta allá. Yo tampoco sé si es el mismo horario, la verdad. Pero ahorita llevo 46 minutos haciendo stream, entonces... ¡Ah! ¿Fallé mi misión? Ok. Ok, super cool. Son cuatro... Super. Ah, corre. ¿Y qué se supone que pasa si me atrapan? ¿Me muero? ¿Me matan? Bueno, voy a marcarlos anyway. Ya vi que la investigadora se va por allá. Y pues... vamos a aplicar el mismo truco. Lo hice mal. Quiero que voltees. Y quiero que te vayas. Gracias, Boricuax. Espero esté diciendo bien tu nombre. ¿Quién? Nadie me vio. Soy un fantasma. Soy un verdadero fantasma y nadie me puede ver.
Back at the lab, have a theory.
sure when they're ready to talk about it, they'll come rushing down to the barracks to
watch. Oh, ¿cómo se mueve esta señora?
I see things too, you know. Wasn't always a crime.
No puede ser. No puede ser. Okay. Different approach. Yeah. Corre. ¿Creen que me vean? Yo digo que no. Te volteaste, gracias. No, por favor. ¿Cuántas veces voy a tener que hacer esta misión? No sabes. Sí, tengo mi Instagram como mi user de aquí, que es Keniachowski42. Facebook no tengo, pero también tengo Twitter. Entonces me puedes encontrar por Instagram y Twitter con el mismo username. También por si gustas darme follow. También si gustas me puedes encontrar en YouTube con el mismo username. Ahí he subido todos los streams que hago aquí. Entonces, para que veas lo mucho que sufro tratando de tener éxito en este juego. Aunque lo intento. De verdad que lo intento. Gracias.
Surveyed due to the proximity of nesting sites to human encampments. In particular, particular, a large camp at...
Salome Hot Springs.
Oh, yes. Salome. On Herod's birthday, she danced before them, whereupon he promised with an oath to give her whatsoever she would ask. She said, "Give me the head of John the Baptist." And the king was struck sad. Quite the name for a resort.
Upload complete.
Yeah.
The Bible? Now they're
okay.
Bible verses. That must be nice. Flying all over hell and gone and finding time to read. Jesus, O'Brien. Done. Okay, now I just gotta get the hell out of here before one of them spots me.
Jesus, this is taking forever. It's not so bad.
Ok, otra hora tratando de regresar. ¡No! Piedra, 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 piedra. ¿Qué hay aquí? Ok, hay un campamentillo. Como que no sé hacia dónde pueda ir. Ok. Ay, 100 metros. Tampoco. Y tan mucho. Ok, creo que estoy siguiendo una buena ruta. Creo. Vamos hacia allá. Para poder ver un poco mejor. ¿Y por qué no simplemente espero a que todos se vayan? Siento que sería un poquito más sencillo, pero bueno. Si Deacon quiere llegar a su moto lo antes posible, lo conseguirá. Corre, 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 corre. ¿Dónde está mi moto? Ah, ya la vi. O sea, y cuando me suba a la moto nadie me va a oír, nadie me va a ver. Tiene 100% sentido. Sí, gracias, ya me llegó la notificación. Ya se fueron. Okay.
O'Brien. O'Brien, are you there?
I can't talk right now. I'll be on this channel later. Out.
O'Brien, oh god damn it. I'm getting tired of being your errand boy, O'Brien.
¿Ya vieron? Están saliendo ahí todos de su... de su nidito de amor. Stop by. I've got work
for you. Duck, hey. Okay. I'll see you
sí, todos time. Tienen trabajo para mí todo el tiempo. Oh, ¿por qué se lagué el juego? Yo creo que ya me vieron, ¿verdad? Sí. Yo solo quería cargar un poco de gasolina, pero ok, ya me voy, ya me voy. Disculpen que los interrumpa. No tengo idea de por qué suena así. Y momento. Ok, vamos a visitar a Boozer. Boozer sin su manita. Hola, hola, hola. Buenas tardes, buenas noches. Hello, con permiso. Con permiso, con permiso. ¿Un oso? ¿Por qué estas cosas solo suceden cuando yo estoy? O sea, ya sé que no, pero... No, 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 tranquilo, Dico. Tú sigue avanzando. Mi banda me cubre. No sé por qué me bajé. Pero miren. Esperen, esperen. Perdimos al oso. Perfecto. Magnifique. Sigo esperando a que aparezcan los pumas, por cierto. Por cierto, ¿qué ha sido de Lisa? O sea, sé que la fuimos a buscar y todo, pero pues como que ya no encontramos rastro de ella. En fin. Me voy a quedar aquí. Y vamos a ver qué ha sido de Boozer. ¿En qué lugar me gustaría vivir además de México? La verdad es que México me gusta bastante.
How's it going, brother?
Te contesto después de esta escena.
I don't know about you, but I could use a hand.
You lay down.
Thanks, ma'am.
Pésimo chiste.
Can't have visitors just yet, but I could really use a hand.
Okay, I'll see you later.
I'll be here. Hey, Doc, seriously though. Will I be able to play piano after all this is over?
Very funny, William. Lay down.
Okay. I can play chopsticks. No, seriously, I could. I'd be like...
As you can see, he's going to be just fine. His fever's completely gone.
Good, that's good. All right, well, I gotta go take care
Deacon,
of some shit.
Like I said before, William really does owe you his life.
Boozer doesn't owe me shit. I owe him.
Hey.
En realidad no.
Eddie and Mia would have died without those antibiotics. I just thought you should know.
Bueno, en realidad no hemos visto que Boozer nos haya salvado la vida. Un trofeo. Creo que ya logramos salvar a Boozer. Ok. Nice.
Seems like he's getting better.
A ver. A ver, a ver.
Hey.
What's going on, where?
Oli Winnies. ¿Cuál es? Uy, esta está buena. ¿Qué pasa? ¿Qué pasa? ¿Por qué no aparece? Aquí está. Escopeta de Boozer, condición promedio. M14 o... Muy bien.
Good one.
Me la regaló mi amigo Boozer.
Yep.
Bye. Ah, no la puedo ver en acción.
See you around.
Yep.
Hey. How's it going?
Hey. Qué padre. Y contestando a tu pregunta, vamos a ir aquí. Pues la verdad es que, como te comentaba, México me gusta mucho, es muy bonito. Creo que sería complicado ir a vivir a otro lado, donde así como que empezar de nuevo y todo. Si de por sí cambiarse de un lugar a otro es complicado. Pero por pura curiosidad, me gustaría ir a o vivir por lo menos un tiempo en Canadá. Dicen que es muy bonito.
Men rode in, shot up the gate, and when we wouldn't let them in, they rode off.
Ah, shit. Which direction?
They headed west, but they didn't go far. They set up camp just north of Eden Hill. I think they might be planning another attack, so I need you to take a look.
Okay, right. Yeah, I'll handle it.
Thanks, Deke.
Pues sí, que me muera yo. Total. Sí, creo que Canadá y pues tal vez algún país de Europa. O algún lugar de Europa. Italia, tal vez, no sé. Me estás haciendo una pregunta complicada. Ok. Semillas para la primavera. Vamos a hacer esta misión. ¿Por qué? ¿Por qué? ¿Por qué siempre me hacen esto? O sea, ¿sí puedo irme? No. O sea, tengo que quedarme aquí toda la canción. Pareciera. And I tell you how it goes when nobody really knows just who you are today. And I just wanna go home, a place that I don't know. Where I can waste away. No canso a ver. Got 'em yesterday. Should've got 'em yesterday. Should've got 'em yesterday. No es una buena animación de alguien tocando la guitarra. I'm sorry. Ya terminó, ya puedo regresar, puedo recoger mi recompensa o lo que sea que. What? O sea, la canción está interesante, muy rústica, pero así no se toca en la vida real la guitarra. Así no, por favor. Not like this. Qué terrible vivir así con esos sonidos todo el tiempo. Hello, ¿qué tengo que
Deke,
hacer?
we need him alive.
Alive? Oh, come on. No. Why?
Before he ran, he stole two bags of seed. Deke, we need those seeds.
Ah, shit.
We need to know where he sold them or stashed them.
You're making my day a lot more complicated. Okay, fine. I'll chase him down. Deacon out.
Ah, oh, no puedo nadar. ¿Me voy a ahogar? ¿Es en serio? No puede ser. No puede ser que pueda matar 300.000 freakers y huir de una horda y reparar mi moto y salvar a niñas y todo, pero no pueda nadar 80 metros de un lado a otro de una costa. Ya me enojé. No puede ser, o sea, simplemente no tiene sentido. Pero miren, ¿saben qué? Lo voy a volver a intentar. Lo voy a volver a intentar. Pero no es cierto. Primero voy a recargar
Good for
gasolina.
your bike?
Having a look. Is that okay?
Probably draining a lot of gas riding the broken road. Need fuel?
Ay, no sé qué estoy haciendo. Ya se me olvidó el orden de los. Pues te vale, ¿no? Te estoy pagando por
Never go
eso.
wrong with a tuna. Okay.
Ok.
Later.
See you later, alligator. Boricuax, tengo 27 años. Tal vez muy grande para estar haciendo estas cosas, ¿no? Pero me divierto, es una buena distracción. Entonces tengo que rodear, me están diciendo eso. Lo puedo hacer, no pasa nada. Tengo tiempo.
Deke, we need him alive.
Sí,
Alive?
ya me
Come
llegó
on,
el
no. Why?
memo.
Before he ran, he stole two bags of seed. Deke, we need those seeds.
Ah, shit.
We need to know where he sold them or stashed them.
You're making my day a lot more complicated. Okay, fine. I'll chase him down. Deacon out.
Tiene cero sentido que me haya ahogado, pero bueno, ya.
Gotta take a closer look.
¿Dirías que tenemos que rastrear, Tika? Veamos, veamos. Adivinen que tengo que regresar. Un machete. Yes, please. El mosco, por cierto, sigue molestándome por si estaban con ese pendiente. Ok, supongo que voy a rastrear y de ahí voy a tener que hacer una persecución. Ya voy, ya vuelvo. Voy por mi moto. Estoy tratando de leer tus mensajes, pero si de por sí ya estoy molesta de que no me dejan nadar libremente por el lago. Que parezco de muchísimo menos, órale. Gracias. ¿De cuántos me veo? Y sí, es muy divertido jugar videojuegos. Tenía muchísimo que no lo hacía, pero sí, la verdad es que es muy divertido. Y la verdad, también tengo muchos juegos que quiero jugar. Entonces, pues seguramente terminando esto, que según yo me falta muchísimo de este juego, pero pues yo espero no, que no sea el único que juegue por streamer, claro. Por streaming más bien. ¿Será que con mi moto puedo cruzar el lago? No, ya sé que no, ya sé que no. Con permiso. Ok, voy a tomar la peor ruta posible porque es la única manera que sé jugar esto. ¿2022? Ok, gracias. Gracias, gracias. Pues, bueno, en realidad, o sea, gracias, me veo joven, pero pues, no sé. Los 27 también están padres. Sinceramente,
sounds like Addy. How's the arm?
You know, it's about 50% there. Sorry, a little amputee humor there. Seriously, though, it's like I can still feel my right hand, you know?
Yeah, I think they call that phantom pain.
Yeah, that's what Addy said. It, man, it fucking sucks. I feel pain in my finger joints, you know? Like, after a long ride, your hand gets gummed up. I think...
Oh, shit, there he is!
Witch man, come on!
No, no, you're not gonna get away.
Oh, St. John!
No choques.
Okay, but not now.
¿Cómo que repara el motor? No me puedo. No.
You can't get away from me.
Se me van a ir, ¿verdad? Sí.
Away,
corre, corre, súbete. No, no, no. Ok, voy a hacer focus. Focus, focus, focus.
Oh, come on. No, why?
Before he ran, he stole two bags of seeds. Deke, we need those seeds.
Ah, shit.
We need to know where he sold them or stashed them.
You're making my day a lot more complicated. Okay, fine. I'll chase him down. Deacon out.
Para empezar, todavía no puedo poner nitrógeno en mi moto por alguna extraña razón. Ok, ¿qué estás haciendo, Deacon? Contrólate y rastrea.
There you are. Oh, shit, there he is.
Sí. Si no los puedo matar.
Rich man, come on. No, you're not gonna get away.
¿Qué debería hacer?
Fuck you.
Okay, no sé qué pasó ahí.
How's it going, Lynch man?
Ah, eso fue fácil.
Fuck you.
¿Cómo que no tienes paciencia?
Guys, right off with our shit. Don't matter if a bunch of folks here die of starvation because you got what you need, right? Get off of me, you son of a bitch.
No.
Hey, listen to me. Rick is gonna send some men for you. You tell them where you stash the seeds. Maybe they'll just shoot you, you know, instead of hanging you slow. What do you think about that?
I don't know what the hell you're talking about.
Okay, man, suit yourself.
Tengo que ser nivel 2 de confianza para poder poner este minitrógeno en el moto.
Send you his position. Send someone out here to pick him up.
Does he have the seeds on his bike?
Wait, please, don't leave me here.
No, no, I didn't see him.
All right, we'll bring him in. Lost Lake out.
Please. See you, Lynch man.
See you later, alligator.
Let's see what I can do.
Y no te desespera ver personas fallando constantemente. Como yo.
Enough of my whining to last her a lifetime.
Sounds like Addy. How's the arm?
You know, it's about 50% there. Sorry, the line continued there. Seriously though, it's like I can still feel my right hand, you know?
I think they call that phantom pain.
Yeah, that's what Addy said. It fucking sucks. I feel pain in my finger joints, you know? Like, after a long ride, your hand gets gummed up. I gotta get going. Skizzle's got me on farm duty. Gotta see if I can pay off the damn pain meds that Addy has me on. Later.
It's Deke. Let him in.
Later.
Yes, it's me. Déjenme. No, todo bien, todo bien. Pues creo que puedes ver claramente cómo yo estoy perdiendo la paciencia. ¿A dónde voy? O sea, es que sí enoja y sí desespera a veces. A mí en lo personal, este juego se me ha hecho un poco difícil en cuestión de que siento que me muero muy fácil y muchas veces. Pero cuando logras algo es muy reconfortante y satisfactorio, entonces...
Hey, I got a job for you.
You got a job for me?
Yeah, there's a bunch of dead freaks. The west of the footbridge stuck in the muck. I need someone to pull them out and take them to the burn pile. Got it?
Marsh duty.
Yeah.
Get someone else. I'm busy.
Hey, I'm getting you to do it. I don't know what Mike told you on your little field trip, but we got work to do. Here.
Hey. Skizzo, he can't come with you, he's coming with me.
Last I checked, I wasn't talking to you.
Well, I checked in with Mike. I gotta go into the shit, and he's coming with me. Alright?
Like I said, I'm busy.
Yeah.
When you get back, you come find me.
Nadie te quiere, Skizzo.
Doesn't matter.
Okay.
Seriously, where are we headed?
North.
Ricky, I don't have time for your crap any more than Skizzo's.
Come on, I'll show
North.
You.
North.
Mike told me what you did.
I didn't do anything.
About how if we seal the caves here, we can stop the hordes.
Never said it would stop them. Maybe slow them down. Look, are you going somewhere with this?
Yeah. I just thought that maybe you decided to stay. I mean, not just because of Boozer, but because you wanted to help.
Is that what you thought? Hey, back in the day, I did my share of runs.
You did, but never anything more than that, and you know it. So now you're helping Iron Mike seal the caves? What did you want me to think?
No quiero nada. Sí, o sea, de verdad, si te pones a ver alguno de mis otros videos, cuando veas que empiezo a morir más de 3 veces. Probablemente lo haré más de 6 veces. Y no me detengo hasta que lo logro.
See, a few weeks back, we lost a man when this went down, shutting down the infirmary's respirator.
Respirator? Oh, God, Ricky, look around. If you're on a respirator out here, you're already dead.
What if it'd been Boozer? Yeah, that's what I thought. See, we haven't had power for almost 2 years, but the transformers and the lines, they all check out. Well, at least they do here. I want to ride up north, check out the hydro dam, just to see why it shut down.
Oh no, riding escort, that's Schizo's job.
I don't need an escort. You lived up there, you know the area better than anyone. Deacon, you asked for my help, right? Now I'm asking for yours.
A ella sí le debe, para que vea.
Good. I'm gonna go grab some of the guys
nope.
that can rut.
No, you're not. No, we're going in quiet. We're running to Copeland's men. I can handle them, but that wilderness up there is crawling with rippers and scumbags and God knows what else. More men, you know what that means? That means more attention. No, no, we're doing this my way.
De manera antisocial.
Fine, okay.
Queda claro.
Look, Ricky, I gotta ask you. The other night, in the infirmary.
Would I have shot you in the face? No.
Really? Oh. From the look in your face, you...
I would have taken you outside first and then shot you in the face.
Okay, so you wouldn't, you know, want to get blood all over the infirmary.
Uh-huh, exactly.
Exactly.
If we get an early start, we can get back before dark.
As long as nothing goes wrong.
Well, what can go wrong? Following you.
Just follow the route that I marked on your map. There's some...
Ok, pues hasta aquí lo voy a dejar por hoy. Ya llevo casi hora y media jugando. Creo que estuvo bastante bien. Avanzamos en bastantes cosillas. Para la próxima, pues claramente vamos a ir al norte para ver qué está pasando con esto de la luz. Pero no hay que esperar tanto porque va a ser mañana a las 11, ¿vale? Generalmente, como se pueden dar cuenta, son gameplays de así hora, hora y media aproximadamente. También para que no se alargue mucho, pero avanzando lo suficiente, ¿vale? Entonces... nos vemos mañana a las 11. Gracias, Boricuax, por el follow y por la plática durante el gameplay. Estuvo más ameno. Ojalá me puedas acompañar mañana y a todos los demás también. Y nos vemos mañana. Que pasen buena noche. Bye.